Only one glass in your liver will be better than ever. These modern times do not provide to the leaves enough time to create a healthy good diet, especially for liver benefits. That is the main reason why people decide to start using artificial or already prepared food products that is also not just reduced in nutrient, especially because it is extremely processed. However, it has a bunch of bad additives. If the product is not organic, including the vegetables and fruits people shop at the markets, are filled with pesticides. Also, we do not have to say that the usage of these food are able to give negative effects on the function of the liver, which is actually one of the most essential parts of the body, which has the obligation of removing toxins from people's body. Doctors say the detoxification of the liver is a process which every person should be using from time to time. When performing detoxification of the liver, people do not eliminate just the bad toxins which are gathered in the liver, they also make better the absorption of the proteins and its synthesis. What we are trying to say is that their process of detoxification of the liver is going to provide stimulation and make better the complete function of the liver. By using this recipe, you will be able to make detoxification as well as to make better the function of the liver. The diet is very important when it comes to the health of your liver. In order to make the functions of the liver exceptional, people should definitely pay attention in order to give essential nutrients to the liver. So it is very important the type of food products people use. Also, this is important because if a person has some problems with the liver and the liver has some disease, the person won't be able to notice it until it become very serious and dangerous and even more difficult to cure it. If you don't want any problems with fatty liver or hepatitis, then detoxify your liver every chance you get. The following natural recipe is great with awesome benefits for liver detoxification. And it is consisted of a couple of easy ingredients, which people can find anywhere. This is the recipe curing liver. Ingredients: 1 liter water, raw honey to taste, orange juice, a handful of fresh mint leaves, lemon juice, grate the rind as well. How to prepare it? First of all, you have to boil the water and afterwards to put the mint leaves. The next thing to do is to leave it to simmer for approximately 5 minutes. Take it off from the heat and leave it to cool down. After that, put the lemon juice as well as the orange juice together with the grated lemon rind. Finally, at the end, put honey in order to give the mixture a better taste. This is an incredible recipe which is capable of detoxifying the liver, but also to make better the digestion of people. Consume it when it's hot or cold each and every single day. If you like the video, give it a thumb up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.